doesn't matter who you are. They've been telling you a story, trying to keep you from the Most High and of course all of His glory. They locked you away from the start and told you one plus one is two. It's true. Then they tell you this globe right here is your home, and as young ones, what can you do?
Listen to me. In high hopes, they hope that your mind never learns to question their authority. They teach you to fear critical thinking is crazy because it goes against the majority.
So let's cross-examine a few known facts about this thing that we call perspective. And let's be humble and truthful and real and not like politicians during elections. Now the tail of the tape stands me on the shore of this beautiful place called Michigan. And looking to the west 50 miles, we see Chicago. No, I'm not kidding. See, the water is flat, and that is that. And science is telling me that Chicago isn't where it's really at. And that's just a big confusing mess.
So we did our own tests.
8 inches times the mileage squared. That's right. 8 inches times the mileage squared. 8 inches times the mileage squared gives you the curvature of the Earth. Now, to find out the curvature in feet, just divide by 12, because, well, that's how it works. Now, remember, we were 50 miles away from Chicago, going all the way back over the water of Lake Michigan.
Break it down!
So we take 50 times 50 times 8 inches, it gives us 20,000 inches. You divide by 12, it gives you 1,667 feet below the horizon that Chicago should be. But it isn't. It isn't a ball.
It isn't.